Hi, I'm a hybrid PDP.
And I am a normal PDP.
So normal. What's up, my man?
Well, nothing much. In fact, I can't do anything. I can't see my students, hear my students, feel my students, touch my students. I can't even, you know, look at them.
Wait. Hold up. Why are you touching your students?
No. Not that kind of touching. I mean, touching their souls.
Okay, yeah, right.
No, enough about me. How about you, hybrid?
Well, I'm fine, thank you. And I don't have to physically touch my students' soul to have them learning from me.
How is that possible?
Well, you just need to understand that there are many different digital tools out there that can augment your teaching activities, your pedagogical activities, your social presence, and also cognitive presence in an online environment. You just have to pick and choose these tools to suit your instructional design.
Wow, okay. Those are the same elements found in my normal classroom.
Yes, normal, and that's it. You can actually imitate most of what is happening inside your own face-to-face classroom to an online environment. But if and only if you manage to choose the digital tools out there that can support the kind of activities you want to achieve.
Okay, so this is becoming more interesting. Can you show me what are the tools and how I can use them to help me touch, reach my students?
Well, that is for another session. Make sure you tune in to the Festival of Ideas sharing session videos to know more about normal versus hybrid teaching, brought to you by UPSI.
Wait, who are you talking to?
The audience. Ah, never mind.